Welcome to my channel. Have you ever wondered how to create a faceless YouTube channel using only AI tools? Well, you're in luck because in today's tutorial, I'll guide you step by step through the entire process, from channel creation to uploading your first video on YouTube. Faceless YouTube channels are becoming increasingly popular and even more so, profitable. By the end of this video, I guarantee you'll have the skills to create your very own channel. So, don't skip any parts, and let's jump right into the topic. Okay, now that our channel has been created, the next step is to come up with our content idea for the YouTube channel. To help us brainstorm, I asked ChatGPT for 50 YouTube channel content ideas. Since motivational channels have been gaining more popularity and revenue in recent times, I have decided to choose that as my content for YouTube from among these 50 ideas. Our YouTube content idea is now finalized, and we would like to choose a channel name that is related to our motivational content. Let's ask ChatGPT once again to provide us with 50 possible names for our motivation channel. So, I'm gonna pick one of the name among this. Next step, profile picture. I'm gonna use Stable Diffusion open source AI art generator. Let's generate motivated real boxer profile picture. To finish up the branding, we need a banner. I'm just going to use our profile picture and Canva to create a banner. The channel branding is all done by AI. Making the videos is the actual challenge now. Our first task is to identify a particular group of individuals to target. In my case, I am targeting individuals who waste their time on social media and require motivation to concentrate on their objectives. As a result, I have approached ChatGPT to provide me with short story concepts that I can present to this individual to motivate them to start focusing on their goals. The goal is for the story to inspire them and provide them with an idea of how to begin focusing on their objectives. As you can see, ChatGPT will give you some ideas. The reflection: this story is about a young man who spends all his time scrolling through social media and not concentrate on his goals. I like this because it's a very interesting idea that we can start with. Now that we have a story idea, we can ask ChatGPT to write a short story on it. So once it's done writing the story, all you have to do is just copy the story. And the next step is to create the voice. Go to 11 Labs, I'm going to use this tool because it's free. And it's using advanced AI technology to generate voices that sound like a real person. All you have to do is paste the story that you have created using ChatGPT, and then select whatever voice you want. Once you have selected your voice, click here and download the audio.
Emily had always felt like something was missing in her life. She had a decent job, a nice apartment, and a few close friends.
Once it's done downloading, just go to a Veed AI tool. This tool helps to combine our audio and video. Once you enter into this tool, import the audio which we created from 11 Labs by clicking on Media Browse. To add subtitles, simply select the Subtitles option and then paste the script obtained from ChatGPT.
Emily felt like something was missing in her life. She had a decent job, a nice apartment, and a few close friends.
To finalize our video, we require an image. Go to Pixels and choose a suitable image related to motivation or based on your preference. Once you have selected your desired image, import it into Veed. Here is our final result.
Emily had always felt like something was missing in her life. She had a decent job, a nice apartment, and a few close friends. But she couldn't shake the feeling that she was meant for something more.
After everything looks good, click Done to export. Now we need to create a thumbnail for our video. To create a thumbnail for our video, we must visit Canva. Allow yourself enough time to craft the perfect design for your thumbnail. Our thumbnail is complete, and now it is time to generate a suitable title and description for our video. I will turn to ChatGPT to generate a title and description that align with my short story. After ChatGPT produces the title and description, I will copy and paste them into YouTube. Our faceless YouTube channel has been successfully created. I hope you found value in my video. If you enjoyed it, please consider hitting the subscribe button for more AI-related content in the future. I look forward to sharing my knowledge with you in my next video. Thank you and
goodbye.